Well, this Saturday, the Kansas Jayhawks take on Ohio State in the Final Four.
The game is in New Orleans, and many KU fans are already heading into the French Quarter if they're not already there. One fan who is there, Chris Hernandez, KU alum himself, hanging out. Are you partying yet, Chris?
Hey, I tell you what, Krista, this is the place to be. From where I am standing right now, I can see the Mississippi River that way. And, of course, here, the entire French Quarter. We're right here in front of Jackson Square, one of the most famous tourist sites in the country. And right across the way there, the most gorgeous cathedral, St. Louis Cathedral. And, of course, walking around in the French Quarter this afternoon, we ran into some KU fans just a short time ago. And that is Kim and George Guthrie. They live in Shawnee, and they are here in New Orleans for the Final Four party. Now, last night they say they saw some of the KU team members walking down Bourbon Street. They say the team was staying right in the middle of the street. They were not going into any bars or getting into any
this
kind
is
of
the
trouble.
Only day for the
but
media.
If you're a fan, though, New Orleans is a great
they
place to celebrate, especially for a Final Four trip you don't really
they
expect.
Talk tomorrow too.
We're hollering, we're throwing, well, nicely throwing beads. Nicely throwing beads down and, you know. Rock Chop Jayhawk.
It's unexpected. This was supposed to be a building year, and just imagine what next year is going to be like. It's going to be great.
Yeah, it's going to be great no matter what, I think. The parties, the games, all of that. Now, a lot of folks are already starting to party here in the French Quarter. We've just gotten here. These are the early arrivals. I've not yet had any beignets or gumbo. I'm going to start working on